Hello friends and welcome to YouTube channel Freedom Tech. And in this session what we are going to learn? In this session we are going to install the RPi app on our Raspbian OS Bullseye. But before we move to our practical friends, if you learn something from our videos, please consider to subscribe our channel. Okay friends, thank you so much and let's get started. So friends, I am going to show you how you can install the RPi app on your Raspbian OS Bullseye, which is the latest version. Okay, so with the help of RPi app you can install many application for Raspbian OS Bullseye, like you can install Visual Studio Code and you can install Tor application, you can install Tor browser and many more application you can install with the help of RPi app. So how to install RPi app? Simply, first I am going to show you, this is what our Raspbian OS Bullseye, which is latest version, /etc/os-release, hit enter, and as you can see this is what our Bullseye. And now I am accessing the Raspbian OS with the help of VNC on our Windows machine. Okay, so let's get started. I am going to first clear the screen. Okay, so now you need to simply visit the GitHub repository. I will mention the link. You need to simply open the repository and then you will see here, this is what the repository name, RPi app, and you will see here one text file which is the rpiapp.txt. You need to simply click on here and you need to open this text file. Then you will see the link. As you can see, this is what the command with the link, wget command and with the link. Simply you need to copy this all command from start from the wget, end at the bash. Okay, you need to simply select and right click and just copy all the way command, start from wget and end at the bash. Simply copy and just we need to paste inside our terminal. So I am going to simply paste here and just hit enter. It will automatic install the RPi app on our Raspbian OS Bullseye. I have already installed it, as you can see, that's why it said installation completed, because I have already installed it. Okay, then you need to simply go here menu, then accessories, and here you will see the Pi apps which is we just installed. This is what our Pi apps application, and inside that we have all the applications. So simply I am going to show you here, if I click on all apps it will open all the application like this way. Okay, Angry IP scanner, then I will show you what I want to show you here. Here it is, we have the Visual Studio Code, as you can see, Visual Studio Code. So from here with the help of Pi apps you can install Visual Studio Code, then WhatsApp, okay, many more things you can install, Zoom application. So this is the way you can install Pi apps, and with the help of Pi apps you can install many application on your Raspbian OS Bullseye. I hope you will learn something from this video. We'll meet our next video. Till then, thank you, take care and bye bye.